Do you ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?
His name is John C.